Oh. Good morning, people. Greetings from Shirley C. From my anywhere in Southland. And I'll take my glasses off and hold them close up to you. And you can see there's lots of scratches on them. Wow. That's part of what the song is about. It's called Level 3. After 6 weeks incarcerated isolation, we've finally gone down to level 3. Whoopee! And while walking on the beach is a consolation, there are several things that are still frustrating me. High notes. I can't buy flowers from a florist. Can't get my eyewear fixed so I can see. I can't have a fling on the local park swing or visit the cemetery. But I can buy Macca's at the drive-through. Within safe social distance of my chums. Do I really want to queue? I say a big no thank you. 100% beefs still lips and bums. My hubby tells me I should be more thankful. A PM and her team have served us well. But when I return from weekly shopping at the market, I sometimes wish that she would go to a remote Pacific island or somewhere else in the world. Hair colouring is considered non-essential. So instead of blonde, my hair's now manky-ish. And I can't get baking powder or fresh fish for seafood chowder. So instead, we enjoy Shirley's secret mesh. But we do dine mighty fine because I'm a flaming good cook. And that's the end of the song. Have a wonderful Shirley day. Bye for now.